Yeah, Tom, yesterday rain definitely put a damper on things.
Yeah, it did, and there was a lot of it around as well. Now, this morning, yeah, we got a lot of rain around as well. Lots of thunder and lightning. It might have woken you up this morning. But take a look, in Randolph County, we're still seeing some very heavy showers crossing over I-73, Highway 220 there. We've also got it in Chatham County, down Lee County, heading towards Sanford at this point, and a little bit still left there in Alamance County. But again, most of that has pushed on off. It will continue with the next hour. It should be cleared out of here. 69 degrees right now at Piedmont Triad International Airport, 71 in Burlington and in Winston-Salem, 70 being reported out of North Wilkesboro, 69 for Ashboro, 70 there in Reidsville. And now, again, here's the composite satellite and radar. You can see this is isolated, but it's pushing on out. You can see all these indications of lightning that's occurring down toward the coast. Max Futurecast says we're probably going to be seeing much the same thing later on this afternoon that we saw yesterday afternoon, and most likely, again, we're going to see it Tuesday afternoon as well. Lots of activity that's going on the entire eastern half of the country with low pressure systems and high pressure systems and what all mixed in. We've got a cold front that dropped down earlier. Now that's a warm front and it's going to be going back up, keeping everything completely unsettled. Now we do have a marginal risk of seeing some severe weather later on this afternoon, but only a marginal risk in this area shaded in the dark green. Tomorrow, a little bit wider area of that, so we're keeping an eye on it. If anything does happen, it would most likely be some strong downburst winds when some of those cells form up and move through the area tomorrow evening. Here we go with the 7-day forecast. The mid 80s for the next few days, then the lower 80s to close out that 7-day forecast.